Hello everyone, this is CK and I'm back for another reaction video. And before anything else, I just want to say I miss you so much. It's been a while since the last time I uploaded a reaction video. But right now, we are so back for another performance review. And thank you so much for being so patient. I've been receiving a lot of requests on Facebook, Twitter, and on YouTube. And right now, I am granting your request. This reaction video is for Sarah Geronimo's performance of the prayer during the Papal Visit in UAE. And I'm very much excited to react to this performance kasi ang dami talaga nagre-request para sa reaction video natin ito. So without further ado, let's begin with our reaction video. Let's go! Wow, ang daas na siguro ng mga tao. That's what we call star power. Paglabas pa lang sigawan. The tone of her voice.
Stars come out each night. goosebumps.
Having goosebumps right now. It was divine. If there's one word to perfectly describe this performance, the word is divine. Grabe, I feel like she is an angel sent from up above. Grabe, I feel like sobrang blessed and sobrang anointed ako nung pinanood ko tong performance na to ngayon. I feel like sobrang na-bless ako. I feel like isang angel yung kumakanta. The performance was very pure. It was very divine. It was very heartfelt. Grabe, sobrang naramdaman ko yung performance na ito. She sang this song a couple of times in the past, but for me, this was her best performance of the prayer. Vocally, performance-wise, and emotionally, this was her best rendition of this song. Sobrang nakakakilabot yung performance niya. The fact na it's the Papal event in UAE. The fact that she was chosen to perform. Not everyone was given opportunities to perform dito sa event na ito, and Sarah Geronimo is one of the blessed singers na pinili para makakanta sa event na ito, and as a Filipino, I feel very proud of her. And grabe, si Sarah Geronimo yung napili, so congratulations Sarah Geronimo, you are blessed by God, and I'm sure that you will receive so many blessings in the future kasi ginawa mo ito. And you know what? This performance is not a very simple performance because this performance helped us connect kay God. When you sing songs na tulad nito, it's not just all about your vocals. It's not all about how good you sing. It's not all about how good you perform. It's how you help these people, these audience, or this audience rather, to connect kay Lord, kay God. And yun yung nangyari during this performance. I feel like nakakonect ako kay Lord during this performance. I feel like nagpe-pray din ako. I feel like kumakanta rin ako. I feel like nakikipag-usap rin ako kay God, and that is what's important kapag pinapanood mo or kapag nagkakaroon ng ganitong performance. Grabe, ang galing. Alright, right now, let's talk about the performance review. First, the song choice, it's very challenging because this song is supposed to be sung by two individuals or two singers, but Sarah Geronimo did it solo. What made it difficult is you have to transpose keys. Ibig sabihin, from one key to another, you have to change kasi it's either sobrang bababa yung boses mo or sobrang tataas yung boses mo, and it would be difficult for a soloist to do that kasi duet nga siya, and dun sa duet, nag-a-adjust. May key na male, may key na female. So what Sarah Geronimo did here was she had a couple of transpositions. When we say transpositions, yun yung mag-change ka ng one key to another to make sure that your voice or your range would fit the song, and that's what she did. And it would take a lot of technicalities and a good pair of ears to manage that kind of arrangement, and she did that perfectly. The transitions were very smooth. I did not feel that it was shaky. No, it wasn't. She was certain with the keys that she hit, with the notes that she hit during this performance, and I love that. It's a very difficult song, and then naging difficult pa kasi solo yung performance, but Sarah Geronimo nailed it. It was spot on. I just noticed that there were like a few notes where I felt like she was a bit shaky. I felt like there was this note that she was not able to sustain during the last part. But I love how she cut the note and had that extended expression. So I just feel like nag-emote siya. I feel like nag-alangan lang siya dun sa note na yun whether she would hit that note using her falsetto or using her chest tone or chest voice. She hit that using her chest note or chest tone. And I feel like medyo hindi niya na-sustain. Nabawi naman niya, nag-take off siya ng a bit shaky pero na-reach na rin yung tamang note and then she caught it and then she had that extended expression. I felt like during this performance, Sarah Geronimo's voice was not at its 100% as far as condition is concerned, but that's perfectly fine. Sarah Geronimo is a very technical singer, so whether malat siya, whether inuubo siya, or whether may changes sa climate or weather na nakaka-affect sa voice niya, it doesn't matter because Sarah Geronimo will still nail it kasi she is a very technical singer. She knows how to use her instrument carefully and wisely, kaya despite or in spite of the fact na medyo hindi na nakakondisyon ang boses niya, she still nailed it. Kung papanoorin mo yung performance niya, 100% magaling pa rin talaga. Pero ako kasi, I've watched Sarah Geronimo a couple of times, like so many times, thousands of times, and alam ko kung kailan hindi naka-condition yung boses niya. So maybe dito puyat siya, or malamig kasi yung climate, so naapektuhan yung boses niya. But I don't care. The performance was still brilliant. The performance was still grandiose. Vocally, she was amazing. Yun yung nagdala yung tone of her voice. Kapag kumakanta ka kasi dito sa performance na to, it is very important that you have a good tone of voice, and she had that during this performance. The tone of her voice was very smooth, it was very full, and it was very pure. I love how she attacked the low notes. It was very full. I love how she did the vibrato in between. I love how she exerted effort and how she showcased her power dun pa lang sa first part ng song na kahit hindi masyadong mataas yung kanta, mid-belts pa lang, or yung notes, mid-belts pa lang, naramdaman ko na yung power, and I love that. It just showed how good Sarah Geronimo is as a vocalist. Dito niya to pinakita. And the highlight of this performance was her high notes. It was superb. I love the high note. The one that she did during the climax part, it was superb. It was very full. It was very controlled. I love the placement of her voice. It was a bit of nasal, and that's how you are supposed to sing that particular part, kasi when Celine Dion sang that part, nasal din yon, and it helped to make sure na magiging solemn pa rin yung performance, yung kanta, kasi if kakantahin mo siya or ibibirit mo siya na sobrang buga, para magiging maingay na eh. And this song is not supposed to be sung na masyado maingay, kailangan solemn pa rin siya, though there are parts na kailangan ibirit mo, you have to control it, and that's what Sarah Geronimo did during this performance. She controlled that high note, and yet it sounded very powerful, very pure, and very heartfelt. Makikita mo naman that the audience really screamed. Sobrang lakas ng mga sigaw, and that's the impact of that high note. Ang galing. I love how certain she was when she hit that note. I love how sure she was during that part. Hindi ko naramdaman na shaky. Naramdaman ko na, pak! Kayang-kaya talaga ni Sarah Geronimo, at hindi ako kinabahan. And it was a very critical part kasi you have to shift your vocal placement, you have to sustain the note, you have to make sure that it would not be shaky, and Sarah Geronimo was spot on during that part. Next, I love how she did that mid-belts dun sa last part. Gusto kong paano niya ginawa yung open larynx na signature mid-belt niya. It sounded very powerful. It sounded very Sarah Geronimo and sounded very certain. I love that. So sa mga nagsasabi that Sarah Geronimo is not a good vocalist, well, this performance just proved that Sarah Geronimo was a good vocalist. She used so many techniques to make sure that the performance would not sound monotonous. It sounded very dynamic. I heard so many tones during this performance. I heard variations with the way she played her voice. I love kung paano hindi naging boring ang performance na ito, naging colorful ito because of the techniques na that Sarah Geronimo used during this performance, and I love that. I love it. It was very heartfelt. It was very pure. It was very divine. Grabe. Sobrang galing. And I felt like talagang binigay ni God itong boses na ito kay Sarah Geronimo to let us know that God exists. To let us know that there is God. Because this talent is from God. This sound is from God. This person is from God. Sarah Geronimo is a blessing. She is blessed. We are blessed to have watched this performance. And I love that. Grabe. Ang galing. I love it. Grabe. Sobra talaga. Super, super. I love this performance. Nakakakilabot. Yun ang performance review natin, itong performance na ito. At as a Filipino, I'm so proud of Sarah Geronimo. As a fan, I feel very happy that Sarah Geronimo was given this opportunity to perform in this kind of event. Hindi lang to basta-basta international exposure. This one is for God, and that's what made this performance special. It's for God, so grabe, special talaga. And Sarah Geronimo was spot on, she nailed it, she was very good during this performance. Yun lang po, yun ang ating performance review ng performance na ito, and I hope you like it. Sobrang nagustuhan ko itong performance na ito. This is one of her best performances ever. Grabe. Vocally and emotionally spot on. Grabe, ang galing ni Sarah Geronimo. Ayun, thank you so much for watching this reaction video. I hope you like it. If you like it, please don't forget to hit like. If you have any questions, suggestions, comments, or any requests, please comment it down below. And for more videos, please don't forget to subscribe. Again, thank you so much for watching this reaction video. I'll see you again next time, and have a great day, everyone. Bye!